हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज स्प्लिंटर। स्प्लिंटर इज ए 2008 अमेरिकन हॉरर फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय टोबी विल्किंस एंड स्टारिंग सिया बेंगम, पोलो कोस्टेंजो एंड जिल बैगनर। इट वॉज फिल्म नियर ओकलामो सिटी ओकलामो। इट हैड ए लिमिटेड थिएटिकल रिलीज ऑन October 31, 2008। HD नेट मूवीज एयर्ड द फिल्म 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when they are carjacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster, but her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sor, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, पाउलो कोस्टेंजो, सिया विंगम, रकेल कर्व्स, लोरल विटसेट, चार्ल्स बेकर। सिनेमेटोग्राफी नेल्सन क्रेग, एट बाय डेविड माइकल मोरर। म्यूजिक बाय एलिया सिमरल। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मैग्नेट रिलीजिंग। रिलीज डेट October 31, 2008। रनिंग टाइम 82 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Box office collection $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth sneaks past the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video. Share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse. Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpses lie dormant in the woods. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Bingham, Polo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HD Net Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when they are carjacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lassie Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now-abandoned gas station. Lassie discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lassie Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Bingham, Raquel Curves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth sneaks past the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpses lie dormant in the world. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Bingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HD Net Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrically released. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bat, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when they are carjacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lassie Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now-abandoned gas station. Lassie discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is ripped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Bingham, Raquel Carves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth Snakes passed the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpses lie dormant in the world. Thank you guys. Hello guys. I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Bingham, Paolo Costanzo, and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisley. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is ripped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Bingham, Raquel Carves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. October 31, 2008, running time 82 minutes, country United States, language English, box office collection $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth Snakes passed the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovered that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse. Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpses lie dormant in the woods. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Bingham, Paolo Costanzo, and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly, and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sor, Toby Wilkins. Produced by Ted Crover, Kai Berry. Starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Bingham, Raquel Curves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig. 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date October 31, 2008. Running time 82 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Box office collection $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth Snakes passed the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovered that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse sat and Polly wandered into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the world. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Bingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several species of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis but is raped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sor, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Bingham, Raquel Curves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date October 31, 2008. Running time 82 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Box office collection $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth sneaks past the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse sat and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the world. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Bingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when they are carjacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lassie Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now-abandoned gas station. Lassie discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. But her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lassie Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Wery, Ian Sore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Wery, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Wingham, Raquel Carves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth sneaks past the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpses lie dormant in the woods. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Wingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrically released. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when they are carjacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lassie Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now-abandoned gas station. Lassie discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster, but her corpse slowly reanimates and becomes a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Frankie arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is ripped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Bingham, Raquel Curves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth sneaks past the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpses lie dormant in the woods. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Bingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HD Net Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bat, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when they are carjacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisley. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now-abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Frankie arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is ripped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Bingham, Raquel Curves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by डेविड माइकल मोरर, म्यूजिक बाय एलिया सिमरल, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मैग्नेट रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट October 31, 2008, रनिंग टाइम 82 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $510,358. वाई लोअरिंग हिज बॉडी टेम्परेचर विद बैग्स ऑफ आइस, सेथ स्नेक्स पास्ट द क्रेचर टू द पुलिस कार, वाइल पोली एंड फेरल डिस्ट्रैक्ट इट विद फायरवर्क्स, सेथ डिस्कवर दैट विदाउट द कीज, द कार एंड द पुलिस रेडियो इनसाइड आर यूजलेस, हिज बॉडी टेम्परेचर राइज अगैन फोर्सिंग डेनिस टू लीव गैस स्टेशन टू लियर द क्रेचर अवे फ्रॉम हिम. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpses lie dormant in the world. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Bingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma. But their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several species of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sor, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Bingham, Raquel Carves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig. 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date October 31, 2008. Running time 82 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Box office collection $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth Snakes passed the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Sat and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the world. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Bingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma. But their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several species of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Shore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Bingham, Raquel Curves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth sneaks past the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Sat and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the world. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Bingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic campaign trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster, but her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several species of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sor, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Willingham, Raquel Carves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth sneaks past the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the woods. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Willingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HD Net Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic campaign trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Frankie arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis but is raped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Willingham, Raquel Carves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth sneaks past the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse. Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpses lie dormant in the woods. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Willingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HD Net Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bat, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when they are carjacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now-abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Frankie arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis but is raped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Willingham, रकेल कर्व्स, लोरल विटसेट, चार्ल्स बेकर। सिनेमेटोग्राफी नेल्सन क्रेग, 8 बाय डेविड माइकल मोरर। म्यूजिक बाय एलिया सिमरल, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मैग्नेट रिलीजिंग। रिलीज डेट October 31, 2008। रनिंग टाइम 82 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $510,358। वाई लोअरिंग हिज बॉडी टेम्परेचर विद बैग्स ऑफ आइस, सेथ स्नेक्स पास्ट द क्रेचर टू द पुलिस कार। वाइल पोली एंड फेरल डिस्ट्रैक्ट इट विद फायरवर्क्स, सेथ डिस्कवर दैट विदाउट द कीज। द कार एंड द पुलिस रेडियो इनसाइड आर यूजलेस, हिज बॉडी टेम्परेचर राइज अगैन फोर्सिंग डेनिस टू लीव गैस स्टेशन टू ल्योर द क्रेचर अवे फ्रॉम हिम। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpses lie dormant in the world. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Wingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HD Net Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bat, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lassie Bellisley. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now-abandoned gas station. Lassie discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lassie Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Wingham, Raquel Carves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel, distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date October 31, 2008. Running time 82 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Box office collection $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth Snakes passed the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, The car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse sat and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the world. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Wingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma. But their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis but is raped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sor, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Wingham, Raquel Curves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth sneaks past the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse sat and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the world. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Wingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several species of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sor, Toby Wilkins. Produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry. Starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Willingham, Raquel Curves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth Snakes passed the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovered that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the woods. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Willingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lassie discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several species of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Frankie arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis but is raped in half by Lassie Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sor, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Willingham, Raquel Carves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel, distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth Snakes passed the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse. Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the woods. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Willingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HD Net Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bat, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lassie Bellisley. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lassie discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several species of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Frankie arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis but is raped in half by Lassie Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, आयन सोर, टोबी विल्किंस, प्रोड्यूस बाय टेड क्रोवर, काय वेरी, स्टारिंग जिल वैगनर, पाउलो कोस्टेंजो, सिया विंगम, रकेल कर्व्स, लोरल विटसेट, चार्ल्स बेकर। सिनेमेटोग्राफी नेल्सन क्रेग, 8 बाय डेविड माइकल मोरर, म्यूजिक बाय एलिया सिमरल, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मैग्नेट रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट October 31, 2008, रनिंग टाइम 82 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $510,358। वाई लोअरिंग हिज बॉडी टेम्परेचर विद बैग्स ऑफ आइस, सेथ स्नेक्स पास्ट द क्रेचर टू द पुलिस कार, वाइल पोली एंड फेरल डिस्ट्रैक्ट इट विद फायर वर्क्स, सेथ डिस्कवर दैट विदाउट द कीज, द कार एंड द पुलिस रेडियो इन साइड आर यूजलेस, हिज बॉडी टेम्परेचर राइज अगैन फोर्सिंग डेनिस टू लीव गैस स्टेशन टू ल्योर द क्रेचर अवे फ्रॉम हिम। Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the worlds. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Wingham, Paulo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HD Net Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bat, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lassie Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now-abandoned gas station. Lassie discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lassie Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Crover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paulo Costanzo, Sia Wingham, Raquel Curves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer, Music by Elia Simrel, distributed by Magnet Releasing, Release date October 31, 2008, Running time 82 minutes, Country United States, Language English, Box Office Collection $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth Snakes passed the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse. Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpses lie dormant in the woods. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Wingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bett, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lassie Bellisley. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lassie discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis but is raped in half by Lassie Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Wingham, Raquel Carves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth sneaks past the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse. Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpses lie dormant in the woods. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film डायरेक्टेड बाय टोबी विल्किंस एंड स्टारिंग सेयर बिंगम, पोलो कोस्टेंडेंजो एंड जिल बैगनर। इट वॉज फिल्म्ड नियर ओक्लामो सिटी ओक्लामो। इट हैड ए लिमिटेड थिएटिकल रिलीज ऑन October 31, 2008। एच डी नेट मूवीज एयर्ड द फिल्म 2 days प्रायर टू इट्स थिएटिकल रिलीज। एट ए स्लीपी गैस स्टेशन द पंप अटेंडेंट इज अटैक्ड बाय ए स्प्लिंटर इन्फेक्टेड एनिमल। द अटेंडेंट बॉडी कंट्रोल्स ए यंग कपल सेथ बेल्जर एंड पोली बैट ड्राइव फॉर ए रोमांटिक कॉम्पेन ट्रिप इन द फॉरेस्ट ऑफ ओक्लामो, बट देयर प्लान्स आर स्कैटर्ड वेन दे आर कार जैक्ड बाय एन एस्केप्ड कॉन्विक्ट डेनिस फेरल एंड हिज ड्रग एडिक्ट गर्लफ्रेंड लेसी बेलिसिली। द ग्रुप गेट्स ए फ्लैट टायर वेन दे रन ओवर ए स्प्लिंटर इन्फेक्टेड एनिमल ऑन द टूर। दे फाइंड शेल्टर एट द नाउ अबैंडन्ड गैस स्टेशन। लेसी डिस्कवर द हेरोइन इन्फेक्टेड पंप अटेंडेंट वाइटिंग राइटिंग इन द बेड बाथरूम सीज अटैक्ड एंड ए किल्ड बाय द मॉनिस्टर वट हर कॉर्प्स स्लोली रेनमेट्स एंड बिकम ए न्यू क्रेचर विच अटैक्स द रिमेनिंग सर्वाइवर्स वाइल फाइटिंग हर। सेथ पोली एंड डेनिस डिस्कवर दैट सिवरल पीसेस ऑफ द इन्फेक्टेड विक्टिम्स आर कैपेबल ऑफ अटैकिंग ऑन देयर ओन। शेरिफ टेरी फ्रेंकी अराइव्स एंड अटेम्प्ट्स टू अरेस्ट डेनिस बट इज रेप्ड इन हाफ बाय लेसी कॉर्प। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय टोबी विल्किंस रिटन बाय काई वेरी आयन सोर टोबी विल्किंस प्रोड्यूस बाय टेड क्रोवर काई वेरी स्टारिंग जिल बैगनर पाउलो कोस्टेंजो सिया विलिंगम रकेल कर्व्स लोरल विटसेट चार्ल्स बेकर। सिनेमेटोग्राफी नेल्सन क्रेग एट बाय डेविड माइकल मोरर म्यूजिक बाय एलिया सिमरल डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मैग्नेट रिलीजिंग रिलीज डेट October 31, 2008 रनिंग टाइम 82 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $510,358 वाई लोअरिंग हिज बॉडी टेम्परेचर विद बैग्स ऑफ आइस सेथ स्नेक्स पास्ट द क्रेचर टू द पुलिस कार वाइल पोली एंड फेरल डिस्ट्रैक्ट इट विद फायरवर्क्स सेथ डिस्कवर दैट विदाउट द कीज द कार एंड द पुलिस रेडियो इनसाइड आर यूजलेस हिज बॉडी टेम्परेचर राइज अगैन फोर्सिंग डेनिस टू लीव गैस स्टेशन टू लियर द क्रिएचर अवे फ्रॉम हिम। हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज ऑल द बेस्ट एंड लव यू ऑल। द स्टेशन एंड एनी रिमेनिंग इन्फेक्ट कॉर्प्स सेट एंड पोली वंडर इन टू द डिस्टेंस आज अदर इन्फेक्टेड क्रिएचर कॉर्प्स लाई डोरमेंट इन द वर्ल्ड। थैंक यू गाइज। हेलो गाइज I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Bingham, Paolo Costanzo, and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HD Net Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bat. Drive for a romantic campaign trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict. Dennis Farrell and his drug addict girlfriend. Lassie Bellisley. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter infected animal on the road. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lassie discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several species of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Frankie arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis but is raped in half by Lassie Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sor, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Willingham, Raquel Carves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig. 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date October 31, 2008. Running time 82 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Box office collection $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth sneaks past the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse. Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the woods. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Willingham, Paolo Costanzo, and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bate, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lassie Bellisley. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the road. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lassie discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several species of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Frankie arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sor, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Crover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Willingham, Raquel Curves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel, distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth Snakes passed the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovered that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the woods. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Willingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HDNet Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bat, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisley. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sor, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Crover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Willingham, Raquel Curves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel, distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. box of collection $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth Snakes passed the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovered that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the woods. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Wingham, Paolo Costanzo and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HD Net Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bat, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lassie Bellisley. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lassie discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis but is raped in half by Lassie Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Wingham, Raquel Carves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth Snakes passed the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the world. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Wingham, Paulo Costanzo, and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HD Net Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant's body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bett, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when their car jacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lassie Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lassie discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several pieces of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lassie Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sore, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paulo Costanzo, Sia Wingham, Raquel Carves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel, distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth sneaks past the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse, Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpse lie dormant in the world. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Splinter. Splinter is a 2008 American horror film, directed by Toby Wilkins and starring Sia Wingham, Paulo Costanzo, and Jill Wagner. It was filmed near Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. It had a limited theatrical release on October 31, 2008. HD Net Movies aired the film 2 days prior to its theatrical release. At a sleepy gas station, the pump attendant is attacked by a splinter-infected animal. The attendant's body controls a young couple, Seth Belger and Polly Bett, drive for a romantic camping trip in the forests of Oklahoma, but their plans are scattered when they are carjacked by an escaped convict, Dennis Farrell, and his drug addict girlfriend, Lacey Bellisle. The group gets a flat tire when they run over a splinter-infected animal on the tour. They find shelter at the now abandoned gas station. Lacey discovers the horrible infected pump attendant writing in the bed bathroom. She is attacked and killed by the monster. What her corpse slowly reanimates and become a new creature which attacks the remaining survivors while fighting her. Seth, Polly and Dennis discover that several species of the infected victims are capable of attacking on their own. Sheriff Terry Franke arrives and attempts to arrest Dennis, but is raped in half by Lacey Corp. This movie directed by Toby Wilkins, written by Kai Berry, Ian Sor, Toby Wilkins, produced by Ted Grover, Kai Berry, starring Jill Wagner, Paolo Costanzo, Sia Willingham, Raquel Curves, Laurel Whitsett, Charles Baker. Cinematography, Nelson Craig, 8 by David Michael Moorer. Music by Elia Simrel. Distributed by Magnet Releasing. Release date, October 31, 2008. Running time, 82 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Box office collection, $510,358. While lowering his body temperature with bags of ice, Seth sneaks past the creature to the police car. While Polly and Farrell distract it with fireworks, Seth discovers that without the keys, the car and the police radio inside are useless. His body temperature rises again, forcing Dennis to leave gas station to lure the creature away from him. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video. Share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best and love you all. The station and any remaining infected corpse. Seth and Polly wander into the distance as other infected creature corpses lie dormant in the world. Thank you guys.